Hi guys, my name is Samantika and today I will be explaining about ozone layer and its benefits. What is ozone? Ozone or trioxygen is an inorganic molecule with the chemical formula O3. It's a pale blue gas with a pungent smell. In the year 1839, Christian Friedrich discovered ozone. What is ozone layer? The ozone layer or ozone shield is a region of Earth's stratosphere that absorbs most of sun's UV radiation. The ozone layer is mainly found in the lower portion of the stratosphere from approximately 15 to 35 kilometers above Earth, although its thickness varies seasonally and geographically. The ozone layer was discovered in 1913 by the French scientists, namely Charles Fabry and Henri Bunsen. Why ozone layer is important? The ozone layer protects humans and other living things from harmful UV radiation from the sun. UV rays causes skin cancers, eye issues, and immune deficiency disorders. UV radiation also affects plants' growth, reducing agriculture produce. What is ozone hole? It occurs mainly in late winter from August to November. Peak depletion occurs in early October, when ozone is often completely destroyed in large areas. The severe depletion creates the so-called ozone hole. What causes ozone hole? Usage of chlorofluorocarbons, hydrochlorofluorocarbons, and generations of greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide. How do we repair ozone layer? We must stop releasing ozone depleting compounds into the atmosphere. Scientists hope that the ozone layer will return to normal within 50 years of completely stopping the release of these compounds. So let's come together and take an oath to save the world by saving the ozone layer. Bye guys, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share.